We'll focus today on the calves. If you have some type of band for them that you could use to kind of put through or help hold, grab something. I just grabbed an exercise band, but a towel or anything would be great. So we have that handy just in case it's needed. We're going to start here. We're going to walk it out and walk it back for a couple times just to kind of get warmed up. And then we're going to go into downward dog calf walk. Okay? So come on down. Push it back. Hang it down. One. Come on out. Walk it back. Two. Come on out. Walk it back. Three. Come on out. Walk it back. Four. One more time. Come on out. Walk it back. Five. Now we're gonna come down, downward dog. We're gonna do calf walk. 10 on one side, 10 on the other side. Come on. Push back into those calf, back up in that downward dog. One leg. One, two, three, four, five, six. Seven, eight, nine, ten. Other side. Really pushing into that. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Push into the downward dog. Hips up to the sky. Now what you're going to do is you're going to take one foot over to the other. Push back into that downward dog. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Other side. Flip the side foot over it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. 10. Back. Regular. Downward dog. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come down. Pull the feet off in front of you. Yes, I don't want you licking my hands. And this is where if you want the band, grab it. Because you're going to pull your feet forward to you. So if you need to use the band to grab those toes and really pull in, do that. If not, grab onto your toes. Your feet, pull them in for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Take one leg in, one leg out, reach for it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side, out, in, the cat lays bottom down, and pull back on it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come back up, and I'm gonna come into downward dog for a second. Hey bud, just stay where you are. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, one leg forward. We're going into low lunge. Pushing back on the leg that's there. Push back on the toes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Step back into downward dog. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, put the leg forward into low lunge. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come down on a straight plank. And what we're gonna do walk with the leg. So we're gonna push it back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other leg, really pushing back into it. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come down. If you have towers that to put behind the knees, do that. Now I can just come down for a second. Stretch those feet backwards. Arms up to the side. Get a little side stretch here too. Other side. Alright. I'm gonna come up and down into downward dog and then just a couple forward folds. So, hands down, up, push back into downward dog. Get that stretch. Welcome back. Forward fold it. Come on up.
Burn calories. 300.
Come on down.
Calories. You've completed 1 hour and 30 minutes. Heart rate.
Come on up.
114 beats per minute.
Come on down. We're gonna do that 2 more times. Come on up. Come on down. 1 more time. Up and down. All right, come on down all the way to the ground again. This time we're gonna lay on our back. If you don't want to, you can do this again, sitting straight up again. If you can, lay on your back. One leg straight up. Wrap it around your ankle. Around the back of your foot, that is. Pull it forward. Feel that stretch come up the back of that leg. Hold it up there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Release it. Get the other one up. Wrap it around. Pull it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Bring both of them up together and forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Roll it up. And you can be doing those straight forward again if you needed to. Let's go back into low lunge again. So, downward dog. Bring it forward. This time though, our one arm is gonna go behind it and down. Hold it with your arm behind that leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Back, push back into downward dog. Step the other foot forward. Again, arm comes behind it. Come down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Back, downward dog. Step your right foot forward. Come that forward into this now. So it's gonna be like a triangle. We're gonna lift up on our toes. So forward, lift up on those toes. Straighten that leg. 1, 2, 3. Are you trying to help pull my leg up? Keep that. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Step it back. Downward dog. Other foot forward. Straighten the leg, pull up on it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Put it down, come back, stretch into it. Let's get up. Simple flow on each side now, or fast. So let's come out. Panasana. Actually, we're just into these. Upward dog. Full toes under. Downward dog. Straight back out again. Down for Panasana. Up. With the toes. Upward dog. Full toes under. Downward dog. This just feels good. Let's do a couple more of these. Straight back out. Come on down. Roll the toes backwards. Upward dog. Toe toes under. Push back. Downward dog. One more time. Come straight out. Lower down. Toe toes backwards. Upward dog. Curve toes under. Push back. Downward dog. Bring your knees in. Come down to sit. Cross them over. Twist your side to one side. And to the other side. Ah, that's what I needed today. Stretch out those calves some more. We're going to put some effort into that. So hope that felt good to you. If I know it felt good to me. Hoping that will help with the tight calves that I've been having. So have an excellent day, and good job always getting in there and getting it done.